Hi guys, welcome to the Rain Kids News. My name is Olivia Onasis. On today's program, we'll be taking a look at Annie's World Kitchen and Kay's Book Club and an update on the Capitol. But now, an update on the Capitol. There have been a few street parties in London that police have had to stop. Sadly, some people were hurt. Our thoughts are with them. From the 4th of July, hotels, cinemas, restaurants and others will open as the lockdown eases. The coronavirus is still affecting other countries like Yemen. It's said that some children are dying because they don't have food. Please keep them in your prayers too. Liverpool have won the Premier League. This is for the first time in 30 years. 30 years? Sorry, Dad. Maybe next time.
Aww, sorry, Dad.
The weather will be rainy this week, but still warm. Now let's head over to Annie's World Kitchen.
Welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm making brownies, my favorite. Let's go. You need the brownie mix. And you need an egg. You need some water. And you need butter. Come on, let's go. To mix.
Okay.
It's mixed now. Now let's butter the tray. All done. Now let's pour the mixing. Trying to bake. Tell an adult to put it in the oven. Yummy, let's have a try. Yummy, bye.
Great job, Annie. Those brownies look delicious. I'll come and get mine in a minute. Now let's head over to Kay's Book Club.
Hi, guys. Welcome back to my book club. As you can see, I've got so many books here, but there'll be one that we're learning about today, which is Maya Angelou. So guys, this is the book all about Maya Angelou. Who is Maya Angelou? Oh, she was a civil rights activist who stood up for all black lives. And she wrote a lot of books. One of the most popular ones was I Know Why the Caged Bird Sings. And this is the book all about her life and all she had to go through. And there's one page I want to read to you that I like. So guys, this is the page I'm going to be reading today. It wasn't until Maya was all grown up that she decided she wanted to be a writer. So she began writing a book about her life. She told the story of a little girl who struggled through hard times but didn't give up. Guys, don't you think that's great? All she went through, she didn't give up. That's a golden nugget. And also at the back, there's some pictures of her. Here they are. This is her as a kid. This is her as a teenager. This is her as a grown-up mum. This is her as an elderly woman. Guys, I love this book. I recommend you should get it too. Thanks for joining us today. See you soon. Bye.
Thanks for joining us, guys. And remember to stay safe and have hope. Now I'm going to enjoy my brownie.
Bye.